What's up, everybody? RevBurn here with you, and I'm joined today with my lovely wife, KatD0m. Say hello.
Hello.
She says hello. Today we have a special treat for you. In honor of my 100 subscribers, I decided to make something kind of funny, kind of embarrassing, so I thought...
Embarrassing for the both of us.
I thought, let me find the most obscure game I have. I have Karaoke Revolution Volume 3. I bought this game several years ago, and I don't really sing very well, I don't think. I've been told I don't sing very well. I've also been told that I sing okay, probably, but that people are just being nice to me, probably. Anyway, yeah, but my wife, luckily for me, is a sound major, so she's going to be amazing at this, probably. I'll put a clip from our training where she just destroys me. Anyway, this is going to be not only for my 100 subs, but also I'm going to start a new series with my wife called Battle of the Spouses, where we will take each other on in various games we have and kind of see what we go for and see who wins as we go along, I guess. Right? Talking to you.
Yes.
Okay. So without further ado, let's get the embarrassment out of the way. Hope you guys enjoy this video, by the way. I don't really like recording this kind of thing, myself singing, but if it's funny and worth it, then great. I'll probably lose like 50 subscribers for this video. But let's get into it. So I think we're just gonna do like I'll sing a song, I'll pick one for myself to sing, and then she will pick one to sing, and they give you like a score based on how well you do. So we'll see who does better, and kind of go from there. So I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna look for a song here. Let's change it back to RevBurn. I look very flattering. That's not what I look like, by the way.
Yes, it is.
I have hair. let's just do random. Central Station. Now, these are all the song lists. I don't know why they start, like, on Beat It. That's kind of weird. No. I'll save that for later. Think of a good one to sing.
All the leaves are brown. It's a good duet song.
Yeah. We might have to do this one later. I'm gonna sing like really bad old songs probably that are not in my range, but it's funny because I know them, so like Unchained Melody.
Oh my god. Can I leave the room? <When you do this? laughs>
No. You have to be here. We'll save that one for later.
Good thing we're doing this, like the quick, what is it called?
Quick play?
Yeah, because you already lost your time. Oh no!
I gotta do this one. That's the only one I know that I could probably do okay.
Okay. Start strong.
I was gonna save it for later, but I just save the worst ones for later, probably, right?
And you don't want to scare them too much.
Yeah. So I apologize if this is bad singing, but yeah, that's fine. I don't care. we'll do short song, right?
Please.
Alright, short song. She's heard me practice this several times so far today. Trying to get the timing right. Of course, I owe them all thanks to my wife, KatD0m, who set up this game for me because...
I didn't know it!
My computer would not do it correctly.
I didn't know it at the time.
Alright. Here we go. Breathing. How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you. Ooh, you're the only one. What are you laughing at?
The crowd of white people.
That's my crowd. How can you just walk away from me? When all I can do is watch you leave. Cause we share the laughter and the pain. We'd even share the tears. You're the only one who really knew me and all. So take a look at me now. Well, there's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me. Just the memory of your face. Well, take a look at me now. Well, there's just an empty space, and you coming back to me is against the odds, and that's what I've gotta face. Can't get it. Trying. I wish I could just make you turn around. Turn around and see me cry. It's supposed to be higher. There's so much I need to say to you. So many reasons why. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. Well, there's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me. Just the memory of your face. Now take a look at me now. 'Cause there's just an empty space, but to wait for you is all I can do, and that's what I've got to face.
This is a weird ending.
I did, like, almost good. Did they all stay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, they're all kind of there.
Look at all the white people.
That guy's kind of darker skinned. What did I do? I did okay.
You did good.
I didn't get gold. That's terrible. Well, that's the best I can do. Here you go, Kat, on your turn. She's lighting lighters over here.
What? Oh, lighting lighters.
Yes, that's what you did. Okay, your turn to sing that song.
No, thank you. You gotta move.
All right, well, you were on top of me the whole time, making me turn with you.
Let's see. What do we got?
I quit.
Oh, okay, here we go.
One time.
I can't hear it.
You need more?
Yeah, give me a little more. No. All the way at the end. That's pretty good. Short song?
It's what you said to do. Might as well. So we can get the song done, right? We'll do like 3 each, probably. No pressure.
Why am I still Brian?
Oh, we didn't change it.
Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Killing my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with his song.
Look at this lady, she's like maxed out the crowd.
One time.
Why aren't you singing this part?
Look at you, you're glowing. One time. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly
with his song, telling my whole life, with his words killing me softly, with his song, I felt all flushed with his fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
I'm glad I didn't do like the end part where it was like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, we're all happy about that. I just have to say one thing that I don't think I've gotten over 10,000 points on a song, and she just almost got 30. And this is a game that I own, by the way. I'm out of my league here.
A little preview for you for Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Or Mario Tennis.
We got a lot of games. We got in mind to play. Next time we'll change your avatar too, so it doesn't look like a fat boy. Fat bald white guy singing.
Killing me softly.
Mm-hmm. So I guess I know my two next songs that are gonna be just horrible, but I think they'll be funny. Which one do you think I should do first? Careless Whisper or Unchained Melody?
Oh God.
I know. They're tough. Pick one, what do you think?
Anything.
Which one's gonna be funnier?
Let the rain come clean, that would be funny.
I don't think I know that one. Okay, we're gonna do George Michael, right? So this is. Cause that's the kind of music that I sing.
Car.
Whoop.
In the shower.
With nobody listening.
Except his wife.
She can't hear me.
I know who I'm up against.
She has no concerns. I don't know the point totals. I'm just gonna assume that you're winning. By a good deal. I'm not in the right mindset to be singing. Not that I'd be any better. Checking. Check. My name is RevBurn. I'm here to sing. Okay.
Ready.
All right. This will be the worst, but the next one will be even worse. So don't worry. Don't leave your seats. Unfortunately, no one's going to be able to see KatD0m's wonderful performance because they all turned off the video by now. And if they haven't yet, they're about to.
Or fast forward.
Yeah, just skip to like 14 minutes. It's a guess. I don't even know where we're at right now.
14 minutes.
Yeah, don't skip here then.
Oh.
All right. You can do whatever you want. I'm gonna be terrible. I'm not doing this.
Lousy.
You're saucy. I feel so unsure. As I take your hand and lead you to the dance floor, as the music dies,
Something in your eyes calls to mind the silver screen and all its sad goodbyes. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to cheat a friend, to waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Time could never mend the careless whispers of a good friend to the heart and mind. Ignorance is kind, there's no comfort in the truth. Pain is the heart you'll find. Never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have gotten no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you.
Oh, that didn't go well. I got 14.6 though. That's like higher than 10. Did I get good? Can you give me a good rating on the scale?
Hey, you got two chicks.
Yeah, they're like looking like, why are we here? Yes, yay! I got gold. Woo! See that? 44 is good. I got some greats in there. All right, here's your mic. Thank you. Expert. All right, 14.640. You gotta beat that. I'm gonna change your avatar.
Really, probably shouldn't have had that beer.
Yeah, well, maybe you should have. Maybe I should have had a beer.
First song, I was really nervous. I'm still kind of nervous.
It's okay, I have a small channel.
Yeah. I've been waiting all day to call you, babe. So don't you go sit and talk to me. Tell her how you're gonna be forever always. I hope you know it when it's late at night. I hold on to my pillow tight and think about who promised me forever. Oh, could make me feel this way. Oh, it's just a chance to say, hey, get out right now. It's the end of you and me. It's too late, and I can't wait for you to be gone. And I know about her, and I wonder how I brought all those lies. You said that you would treat me right, but you was just a waste of time. Tell me why you're looking so confused when I'm the one that didn't know the truth. How could you ever be so cold to go back my hand and call my friend? Boy, you must have gone and bumped your head because you left a number on your phone. Maybe I'm the one to blame, but well, it didn't work out that way. Get out right now. It's the end of you and me. It's too late, and I can't wait for you to be gone. Cause I know about her, and I wonder how I bought all those lies. You said that you would treat me right, but you was just a waste of time. Oh, thank God I didn't have to do the break. Oh, I'm so glad we're doing these short songs.
Yeah, well, you just barely won. Probably like 10,000. And she gets platinum, of course. Well, it's pretty clear who's going to win this one, but you never know.
I'm doing terrible.
This last song could make or break it.
I'm doing terrible, actually.
It sounds pretty terrible. Good on my side here.
I sound terrible.
Back to this guy. Let's get a goofy outfit. That'll do.
Wayne. At least you got hair this time.
Yeah. Okay. Grand finale. Kids, put your... No. Parents, put your children to bed. And then turn off the video. But subscribe first. Okay, I'm going to try to do this with my eyes closed. Because I feel like I'm trying to match it with my eyes. And I can't get it.
You can't. Okay.
It probably won't help, but at least I know this song, I think. I don't know. Maybe I will just keep my eyes open. Otherwise, I just mess up the words, probably. Especially because it's like a short song. It's not the long one. Or should we do long for the finale?
Is this a finale?
Yeah.
Why would we pick this one for the... This is so long. Go for it. Go long.
I'm just going short.
Go long.
Going short.
Sandals. Those are juniors.
You sure look like they got straps on them.
They do, but...
All right, just get past the first note.
Oh, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, lonely time.
Great.
And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Coming home, wait for me.
It's terrible if it's a short song like that. There's so many good parts later on.
I was telling you, you should do it long, man.
Yeah. I'm just gonna cut that one out and put the other one I recorded.
That's cheating.
No, it's probably better. Actually, I didn't think I got 16,000 on that one. Because the timing was off. Alright.
What is that?
I was picking up the controller, but I was talking at the same time, so I just like put my face in the microphone. All right.
What is burn? Oh. Okay. Hey, let's go. Do you think I can hit those high notes?
Better than I can. The hardest thing you gotta be ready for is they're gonna have both the Jacksons singing after each other.
Is that the long version or short version?
I've only done long.
I don't know, let's try it. Should I do full song?
Go for it, champ. You gotta beat, I don't know how many points.
All the points.
You gotta get a perfect score or else you lose.
Okay. Perfect as in get it in the platinum. You went to school to learn, girl, you never knew before. And that's 2 plus 2 makes 4. Now I'm gonna teach you all about love, girl. Sit yourself down and take a seat.
All you gotta do is repeat after me. A, B, C. Easy as 1, 2, 3. It's all simple as do, re, mi. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Baby, you and me, girl. Easy as 1, 2, 3. It's all simple as do, re, mi. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Baby, you and me, girl. I'm running out of... Come on, come on, come on, let me show you what it's all about. Reading and writing, arithmetic, and the branches of a something tree.
I don't know, can't read it.
It's an education teacher, just gotta show you all to get an A.
Listen to it, that's all you gotta do.
It's A, B, C. It's easy as 1, 2, 3. It's all simple as do, re, mi. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Baby, you and me, girl. These things is my count to drop to 3. Sing a simple melody. That's how easy love can be. That's how easy love can be. Sing a simple melody. 1, 2, 3.
You and me.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Sit down, girl! I think I love ya! No! Get up, girl! Show me what you can do! Shake it, baby! Shake it, baby! Ooh-hoo! Shake it, baby! 1, 2, 3, baby! Ooh-hoo! ABC, baby! Nah-nah! Do run me, baby! That's how easy love can be. A, B, C, easy. Cause I come to God to sing a simple melody. That's how easy love can be. Come on, come on, come on. Let me show you what it's all about. A, B, C.
There's a captain going to be. The guy on here is singing terribly too.
That's how easy love can be.
Oh my god, that was terrible.
Woo! Did I get a higher score too?
Probably.
It doesn't matter, you won the first two.
I thought I should like... Oh, I barely got to gold.
No, you didn't get to gold.
Oh, I was like right there. God, that was so difficult.
Yeah, it was. I tried it before. With hilarious results.
We should have done that one then.
No, that's like, no. No. No.
Yeah. I'm like sweating. That song was way too long.
That was fun, right? Did you have fun?
Not really. I'm pretty disappointed in myself.
Well, you did good the first two. You want me to cut out that last one?
I don't really care. I do care, but I think I gotta be a good sport.
They have karaoke, but it's like... I think I make us do like 2 mics again. It's ridiculous. Anyway, we're done. This was fun. I'm not gonna subject anybody else to more torture if you're still watching. If you are still watching, I appreciate it, and I appreciate all your support and everybody who has subscribed in the past and maybe in the future. And if you haven't done so, make sure you check out KatD0m's channel. Obviously, she's a better singer than me, and we'll see what other talents she has in other video games as we continue our Battle of the Spouses series, but I thought this was a good option to start us off, and it'd be also something funny and embarrassing for my channel that I think you guys would watch and enjoy. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Say goodbye, KatD0m.
Goodbye, KatD0m.
And by the way, she's playing Uncharted 4 on her channel, which is a really cool game.
Where I don't sing.
So check that one out. Yeah, no one sings in that game. But we're going to play some multiplayer soon in that game, and we'll...
Step into a church.
We'll sing during that. But if you have any suggestions for any games you want us to try for Battle of the Spouses, let us know in the comments below, and we'll check it out. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.